I do feel isolated because there's no one as tall as me.
That's not funny at all.
Being tall does affect your confidence, especially when you see your crush walking down the hallway and realize that he's shorter than you. That kind of stinks. I feel like guys feel intimidated to talk to me. Junior year, I would like to go to prom just because most of my friends are seniors. But for my school, a senior would have to ask me. But I don't think any guy would ask me to go to prom.
I've currently known Nancy for about 3 years. Since her freshman year, she came, and I mean, automatically, you can tell she's 6'9", and you just like look at her and you're like, oh my gosh.
Again, make it school appropriate. You have 5 to 6 minutes to ride.
Fingers crossed that I do get to go to prom. I'm thinking in the back of my head that the guy I like is watching me.
Make sure you date it.
I'm paranoid just because I don't want to embarrass myself or do anything wrong.
Remember, everything that we've gone over is on, hang on, please, please, please check the website. Tomorrow you are gonna have your test over Heart of Darkness. And if you have any questions, shoot them this way. All right? Y'all have a wonderful day.
Yee yee. Hey,
toodles.
Adios.
Bye guys. Yes. Have a great day.
Okay, just keep walking.
What up, Shay?
That's good.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, I just want everyone to stop real quick.
I
guys got an important question. Nancy Bell Mulkey,
oh
would you love to go to prom with me?
Not have that bad.
Oh my
god. You guys are
yes.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Take a pic.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
Take a not only do I get to go to prom, but I get to go to prom with the guy I like.
What are you gonna wear? I don't know.
He's one of the most popular boys in school, and out of all the girls, he asked me.
It's cute!
We clearly have a height difference. It's about 12 inches, 1 foot. Have everyone think about it. I mean, I'm not worried about it. Other people are gonna be like, oh, look at them, like taking pictures and stuff. But I mean, I don't see nothing wrong with it.
I can't believe you.
What are we planning
for?
I was telling Jordan about it. He was like, bro, you have to say a middle name.
I got you.
Adorable.
My face probably still red.
I got a prom day.
How was
school
today?
It was good.
Hurry up, I'm hungry.
Chef Boyardee.
Chef, shut up. Guess what, guys?
What's that?
Nancy got a prom date.
What?
Nancy!
Junior's big mouth. I didn't really appreciate that just because I wanted to tell them myself, and he just blurted it out, and I'm gonna hurt him for that.
Who is it?
Shay plays on the basketball team with Junior.
Kind of.
Sure.
Small, yeah.
Okay.
That's small.
Oh, very nice.
Did you answer him yet?
Yeah, I said yeah. It's prom.
Oh, very
Not
nice.
Not gonna turn down a prom date or a promposal.
Hello.
Good job, Nance. So he's a senior?
Yes.
Oh,
he
older
is.
Man, huh? Well, that's exciting, Nancy. We're glad you're going. That's cool.
Thank you, Big Al.
Are you going to go with other kids, or are you going just?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We'll go in a group.
My baby girl's going to prom.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I am.
First prom.
Yeah. I'm nervous just because, one, Shay is short, and two, I've never really gotten that dressed up before.
Well, that's
neat. What are you going to wear?
A dress, duh, and heels, duh.
You're going to wear heels?
Yeah.
How big?
Not big.
Not big? I know for me, when I went to prom, I had a 5-foot date, so I know exactly how Nancy feels, just reversed.
Prom's in a few weeks, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Well, we need to look for a dress. It's not going to be very easy.
You probably just have to buy, like, a drape and just like put it around you?
I think we can find her a dress.
No,
seriously. Look at this. This one looks perfect right there. You cut a hole in it, you got arms. It's like going to a toga party.
This is a big deal for Nancy having a date for prom. I see that my baby girl is growing up, and being a tall woman myself, I know there are always gonna be obstacles that Nancy will face. She is different. She's different on the outside, but she's the same as anybody else on the inside. I think she's embracing that more and more every day. It's all getting a little bit easier for her. Nancy, before prom, I've got to meet this kid.
Okay.
I hope he's brave.
I do too, Big Al.
The color is pretty.
The color is, I can't walk.
The color is pretty, but you know, you know what it kind of reminds me of? A leotard.
Pretty though.
Yeah, awesome. No.
But it ain't gonna
like
work.
This.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I don't. No. I kind of want to take this one off.
Like right now?
We've had some tall girls, but Nancy's the tallest, so there's always that chance we'll find something long enough, but 9 times out of 10, not gonna happen.
Oh, your head's cut off.
Yeah, I can't see.
All right, actually, this isn't for you, it's for me.
Okay.
There we go. Seriously, it's not near as short as I thought it would be, okay? But what do you think of the dress?
I like the color and the flow of the skirt, but I don't like the mesh.
Back to the dressing room.
Got it.
Start all over again.
Nancy wearing heels?
I don't know about that.
I just want to see your heels. That's just on my bucket list, that's all.
I was the tallest girl that they've had come into the store, and I knew it would be an obstacle to try and figure out what I wanted.
Nancy, you're taking a while.
I'm trying to zip it. I couldn't strap this.
It's almost the length. Almost.
Almost. Okay. Is it too tight?
Just a little.
All right, let's go take a look.
Ooh.
Yes. You like the color. That's a pretty color.
This is very pretty.
I look good in blue. So
yes.
There's nothing wrong with being different. I love being different. If all of us were the same, there wouldn't be a point in being here, you know?
Ooh-wee. Oh, it's getting
kind of
short, Nancy.
Dog, your thighs are long.
Finding regular clothes is tough enough, but trying to find a prom dress is close to near impossible.
Thank you, sweetheart.
All right.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
All right, see you later. Thank you.